This is Jason Gordon. He catches for Coach Jack Thomas. He will be heading for Wagner College. Talk about that process and why Wagner.
Well, I was at a tournament in New Jersey, and their pitching coach saw me and was real interested, started talking to me. So I went out to a visit in Staten Island, and just really liked the school, liked the team, liked the coaches, so just really enjoyed it.
How long have you been a catcher? Has it been since you were little and you always liked doing it?
Pretty much, yeah. I mean, probably since I was 5-6 years old, so all my life.
The catcher's like the quarterback on the field, isn't he?
Yes, sir.
You're involved in every pitch and every play.
Yes, sir.
All right, how's the spring going to be?
I'm hoping for a good season. Got a lot of talent, just the pitching needs to come through, and I think we'll be fine.
All right, Jason, congratulations on your choice, and thanks for coming on.
Thank you.